I think they are ready to go, and I see that Mr. Marley on drums is getting ready for that downbeat. So please join me in welcoming to the stage the Colorado Jazz Repertory Orchestra.
Thank you. We really are the Colorado Jazz Repertory Orchestra, but we decided to go a little bit of a different direction tonight. Is that okay? So just a couple. Drew, our artistic director. Let's have a hand for Drew, our artistic director, who is artistically directing the group while I'm trying to work. Just a couple of things. Thanks for coming tonight. Thanks for braving the rain we had just a little bit before. I think we're going to have a great evening when the clouds part. I think we're even going to have a full moon. So, yeah. That'll give you plenty of light to go to the merchandise table and buy our CDs. Also, because, you know, you're going to enjoy yourself tonight at this concert, but you're going to forget what it sounds like. So you might as well go buy a CD so you know what it sounds like every day. Also, if you buy a CJRO t-shirt, you get to come up here and play with the band. I don't know half these people. So without further ado, we have a couple extra things we're doing on this concert. Not only are we backing up a wonderful singer, we have two additional singers that are going to sing background vocals. So let's have a hand for Leslie Braggs, no relation, and Marion Powers, also no relation. So let's get this going. Without further ado, highly acclaimed recording artist and our newest best friend, Larry Braggs.
Y'all didn't know it was gonna be like this, did you? Come on. The jazz band playing R&B. Clap your hands for me. Come on.
I got so much work to do. I got so much work to do. Trying to make it on my own. Oh, I got so much work to do, baby. I do anything to keep you happy, love. I do what you need, what you want.
You didn't lie, you knew I wanna hold. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Hold on. Need to slow down. I forgot there's no air here. Ooh, and I've gotten old. Somehow, man, I don't know what to say. I'm just happy to be outside anywhere. Because my wife made the mistake and moved to Florida. Yeah, that's what I said. Thank God for the Colorado governor. Can you please send him down there and have him deliver some weed to our governor? Yeah. Get him to relax just a little bit. You know, some edibles or something, do something, you know. Thank you, man. Hey, how about this band, y'all? Please give it up again, huh? I'm only talking so I can catch my breath. There's no area, so that's why I'm talking. And I just got a, we have a connection, the band and I, that, you know, you may not know, but Drew Zaremba, back there, director. Band guy that's waving his hands and making all the noise behind me. He and I played together in Dallas, Texas. We both lived there at the same time. And always one. There's always one. And in case you didn't know, that is an official Texas greeting. You know, that's just how we do it. All right? And also this, you know, there's two beautiful young ladies back here. One's my first wife, and the other one's my second wife. So, you choose which is which. But Marion sang together in Dallas also. I used to go watch her sing. She doesn't even know it. She's from Dallas. She's a kick-ass jazz singer. I'm telling you, man. I was stealing all the licks I could. And she didn't know it, so please give her, it's a pleasure to have, it's an honor to have her on the stage. So, thank you. Okay, that's enough, she's back there. Hey, let's do a song, man. I think I got my breath back. Y'all ready? Let's try this, here we go. Let's try this, some soul, y'all. just can't see. For a little bit, if you don't mind. We're gonna take Protestant, Catholics, Jews, everybody. We're just going down there right now. I want you to put your hands together. Say, woo. That's that noise you make when it feel good to you. They grooving back there, man. They never had this much fun with their clothes on. Y'all forgive me because they didn't bother giving me a set list because I wouldn't really see it anyway. Because a few years ago, I had eye surgery and my eyesight went kind of bad. So, you know, my wife does all the driving, which scares the hell out of me. So the things I can see, I just go, ooh, ooh, ooh. So most of the time, I just ride with my eyes closed, you know. But please say hello to Lieutenant Colonel Retired Leslie Randolph Braggs. Yeah. Yeah, man. And she's a physician, and on top of that, so, you know, she's, well, so, yeah, I lucked out. I'll tell you right now, I lucked out, man. Shit, I lucked out, and, but she told me, you know, I could kill you in 5 seconds. But I could save your life if you tell me the truth in 4. So, I don't know if that was good to tell me before we got married, because I'm like, what, why are you telling me that? And so, anyway. So cool, man. Hey, let's play some more music, man. Y'all ready? Let's go. This is a song. Who wrote this?
You did.
Oh, okay. So this is a song that I wrote that I really don't get to play much live because I'm still trying to put it on wax. But because we have this beautiful, huge horn section, I decided, hey, let's play it. Now, if they mess it up, it's not my fault. I wrote the song, but I didn't, you know, I tried to teach. What is this? The keyboard player is killing me right now. He's still at church, so. Yes. He would like an offering, please. Let's do it, man. It's a song I wrote. Check it out. Guys, pay attention. It's called Sorry.
Phone. And I say sorry, I was wrong.
sweet sorry had moved away. Now I have to live with the price I paid, y'all. Is this my fate? The phone, the girl said, I'm sorry.
Stop, I think we got them fooled. Come on.
Getting ready for-
Jazz Repertory Orchestra. We will be back in 15 minutes.
Oh,
So we're back for a second set. Hopefully you enjoyed the first one. We switched the band out a little bit. Some more people bought some t-shirts, so we just put them up here. So I had the greatest honor. I was at home and the phone rang, and it was a manager by the name of Pat Rains. And a group of guys did a record about 25 years ago, 26, 7, something like that now. And it was called Double Vision. See, three people bought that record. Yeah, and it was, you know, it featured, you know, Bob James, David Sanborn, and the GOAT, I call him, the greatest of all time, Mr. Marcus Miller on bass. But it also featured a guy that's like the human, we don't even know what to call him. There would never be another one like him ever in the world. He was that shooting star that left us too soon, Mr. Al Jarreau. And those guys asked me to go on tour with them to do that record and do the songs that Al Jarreau did with them on that record, and it was a great honor. And I just couldn't believe it. I was like, why are you calling me? There's a whole lot of other singers. I said, no, man, we know that you can do the job, so we want you to do it. So it's cool. So we were going to attempt to do an Al Jarreau song that I've never sang before. That's the truth. I've never sang the song before. I always left Al Jarreau music alone until they called me, and then I decided, let me try a song, but then Drew called and said, hey, man, we're going to do this song by Al Jarreau. Can you do it? I said, please, let's not do that one, you know. But it's a very cool song, so we're going to try to do it. Here's our rendition. Please check this out. It's called Morning. Sister Oreo, did I tell you that everything's fine? In my mind. Morning, Mr. Sunshine Man, shining bright with white and tan. Baby says she loves me, and did I tell you that everything is fine? God has found his way, searching high and low, and now at last I know. Morning, Mr. Golden. I would say keep her not everything is just fine in my mind. My heart will soar, will love as a rat, my solid days will see. tell you that everything is fine. I told you I stole some of her licks. Woo. What is this? Then why did my background singers leave? See, here's the problem, see. They don't want to be Temptations. I tried to teach them. They didn't want to do it. I said, just do this. And they wouldn't do it. So they left. They wouldn't even do the Temptation walk. So they wouldn't do it. And I got to tell you, the whole time I was in the Temptations, I never got to do the Temptation walk because I was always singing. Every time I look back that they was doing the walk, I was going, why'd I have to be the lead singer? But, you know, I used to sneak back and do it, and it was cool. Greatest boy band ever, Temptations. So, we put a little twist on it. You want to do it? Y'all sure? I'm going to screw this up so bad. Hold on a minute. Let me get my sting together. Hold on. Let me get the mic. Let's check this out. Drummer, let me know you're ready. Let's do it, man. Let's see what they can do.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the
my girl. Yeah. Oh, man, it's cool. So, he's back. So that was a guy who, greatest soul singer, man, I think. You know, he really changed the whole face of blues, soul, rock, gospel. And one of the greatest things about this guy is he sang a song about a place that he grew up, but wasn't allowed to come back and sing the song there. It's amazing. He loved the place that much, but he couldn't go back and sing it. We're talking about the one and only, the legendary, the godsend, Mr. Ray Charles. Have your way, son, have your way. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Ooh. I say Georgia, Georgia, a song for you sounds so sweet and clear, like moonlight through the night. Play for me, son. Ooh.
Let's hear it for Larry Bragg. With some help from the Colorado Jazz Repertory Orchestra. Larry Bragg. Come on.
Thank you. Hey, you ready? Are you sure? I'm gonna need your help. Let me ask you the eternal question. What is help? Stand and let your hand
I'd like to take a minute and recognize these fine musicians. Just playing that trumpet solo was Brad Good. The rest of the trumpets are Jake Boldman, Andrew Fowler, Sonia Walker, and Brad. The saxes are me, Art Boughton, and Tom Meyer on second alto, Drew Zaremba, Eric Earhart, and Pete Lewis. Let's have a hand for these folks. Trombones are Zach Rich, John Matthews, Joel Tim, John Gower. And how about Justin Adams on that soulful keyboard? John, bro, Mike Abbott on guitar, Mikey. Patrick McDevitt on bass. Mike Marlier on drums. Christian Teal on percussion. Marion Powell on background vocals, and Leslie Braggs as well. Larry Braggs! Would you possibly like to hear one more?
So we're gonna pretend we walked off. You know how we do the fake leave? Every concert, the fake leave. And you cheer like they're really gone. And then we come back like we're surprised. Right there for a minute, just keep it right there. Don't move, just keep it right there. Just keep it there. I know the arrangement doesn't say it, but just keep it right there. I want everybody to clap their hands. Find somebody to dance with. Come on. Now, if they don't belong to you, be careful.
Change horses in the middle of the street.
Yo, come on.
Y'all know how hard it is to get that right. Don't you ever change. Please don't you. Don't ever, ever, ever change. Don't you ever, ever change. Hey, hey, wait a minute now. Look, carried away back then. I can't do that. In the middle. Oh, in the middle, yeah. In the middle.
Thank you very much. We'll see you October 16th when you all buy your subscriptions. Larry Bragg, Leslie Bragg, Marion Powers. Come on, let's have another hand for Larry. That's all we have. Thank you and good night.